Hey everyone, welcome to my video where you're going to learn how to make Ubuntu 22.04 look like macOS, at least the wallpaper. I was requested to make it so that the wallpaper periodically changes throughout the day based on the time. It's hard to figure out the perfect app for this, so I found one example of this. There are other apps, and when I find another one and make a tutorial, I'll put another video up. And if you have suggestions, I'll also do those. But I got a request to make a video for this. Just like macOS changes its wallpapers throughout the day. So, as you can see, my desktop is customized like macOS, and we're not going to do that in this video. If you want to do that, you should watch that video first, the video where I explain how to do this, and then you can go into this wallpapers video, but this will be how to change your wallpapers like macOS does throughout the day. So before I get started, I'd just like to say that I only have 1% of my viewers currently subscribed, so I'd really appreciate it if you click the subscribe button. It would really motivate me to keep making more videos like this. Alright, so let's get started. Alright, so as you can see, my wallpaper right now is the default Ubuntu wallpaper for 22.04, and I did this just so you'll see the difference when I have the wallpapers changed. So in this one folder, I have Ventura Wallpapers Variety. I have this folder in my pictures folder. Containing all of the wallpapers with file names in sequential order of the light to dark. And so in this light to dark, you can see here that we need something to change these wallpapers periodically. So if we'll open the terminal here, we're gonna use a program called Variety. So you're gonna have to do sudo apt update and then sudo apt install Variety. And I'll have all of these comments in the description. So you'll click enter here and then enter your password. I already have mine installed, so I'm just gonna open it. You have the app in your app drawer. This is what it'll look like if you have the macOS icon themes, of course. And in this app, you can, if it doesn't open up right away, you'll have to click on preferences in this top menu here. And so here it says, make sure you have start variety when the computer starts, and then we'll change the minutes, seconds, whatever, we'll change that in a bit. But we're gonna click add here, and then we're just gonna click sequential albums order by file name, and we're gonna pick our folder here that we chose with the files with the file names like that. So we're gonna choose that folder and click add. And you'll see down here, you have all these wallpapers down here, like shown here. So if we want to get rid of this, I think we'll just click close, and then it'll get rid of that, because that's not what we need. And as you can see, this thing is changing the wallpaper every 5 seconds, because I have it set on every 5 seconds. But if we change this to every 5 hours, then it'll change every 5 hours. So you can choose how you want this to work. And so if you want this to actually behave a little bit more like macOS, I'm gonna have to do some math to actually decide how long this is gonna actually happen. And so right here, I just created a little text edit right here that'll tell us that it's gonna increment by 2 hours. And so as you can see, it repeats 5 a lot. So this is gonna be a lot at night. So it's gonna start at 4 a.m. and it's gonna go up here. And you're gonna be able to change this to however you want. If you want to, of course. So I'm just gonna put these spaced here so that they look the same, so we'll be able to see them all at once. Okay, so here we could see that 4 a.m., 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then at 12 p.m. it starts going back down. So at 2 p.m. it goes back to 2, which is this one, and then so on like that. And then at 8 p.m. it keeps going at 5 consistently, all the way up to 4 a.m. and it keeps repeating like that. The way I'm gonna accomplish this is I'm gonna copy these files as step increments going up. So I'm gonna, actually, you're gonna be able to download the new folder that I'm about to make right now. You're gonna be able to download that in the description. But I'm just doing this to show you how I got this so that you can change it and customize it to however you want it to be. At the top here, we see that it starts at 4 a.m., which is 5. Now, once it's at 4 a.m., right, it's going to start at 5. So 4 a.m., 5 will actually be 1. And then we're going to have 6 a.m., 2, and 3, 4, and we're going to have a total of 13 different images. So the first one is going to be 1. So at 4 a.m., it's going to be this one. So we're going to copy this one. I'm going to create a new folder in here so that I can copy these images from here, and then I'm going to transfer everything. You'll have the correct folder, don't worry. Okay. So I'm just gonna name this ASDF, just a random, you know, a random folder here. And then I'm gonna go back into here, go inside here, and I'm just gonna change these. So I'm gonna copy this one and put it in here, and this is gonna be named 1. And so next we have 6 a.m., which is 2. Okay, so as you can see now, here you see it goes up, and then at 12 p.m., as you see it over here, it's gonna be the first one right here. So that'll be 5. And it goes back down, and then once it gets down to, where is it? Once it gets down to 8 p.m., we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of the dark ones. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we have 5 of these dark ones that are gonna stay there. But now comes the problem of how are we gonna make it so that variety changes it correctly and starts at the right time. All right, so to combat this, we're gonna go into variety here. Is we can say wallpaper selector, and it has this big thing up here that it shows us. Mine's extending off the screen because I have a second monitor, but yours is just gonna be all the way across your screen. Mine is gonna be at, let me see here. So if we look, right now for me, it is 8:46. Now, of course, this doesn't have to be the exact timings, because as long as it's relatively correct, then it's fine. It doesn't have to be the perfect timing. So I remember mine started at 4 a.m., so I'll just count by 2, 4. So I should be at the third one right here, which is the 3.jpg. This one right here. So now, of course, you can change these wallpapers to however you want. You can duplicate them and put them in any order you want, but now my wallpaper is gonna change when it's, you know, maybe, when's the next time? Next time will be 10:47, when my wallpaper changes. And when the wallpaper does change, I'm gonna kind of mess this up now by clicking next, but when it changes, it has this nice fading effect. So if I click next, you see it has the fading effect. When you click next here, it's changing it by the file name, going up, and then here we have the highest one, the brightest one. So if we go into the wallpapers variety, right now we have this one as the one that we're looking for. And if we say next, oh, never mind. This is the brightest one. We were on this one right here, and then it changed to the brighter one. So that's how you have that. It has the nice fading effect and everything, just like macOS.
And so that is the end of our video. If you have any suggestions or requests for any future videos, don't hesitate to put them down in the comment section below. And like I said, if you enjoyed this video, please subscribe to my channel, as I only have 1% subscribed. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.